I'm Erika Bergman. I'm a submarine pilot, and I love the ocean. I mean, I really love the ocean.
It's magical down there, but I feel like I have no right to keep it to myself. So I started a company, and I teach ROV engineering and exploration. I've always just been the Uber driver, and now I have to lead. I feel like hands-on work is the key to empathizing with the ocean, and empathy for our ocean is the key to conservation. Sharing underwater robots with people does the same thing that submarine diving does. It opens their eyes to a world that was previously inaccessible. They may not physically be down there themselves, but this vehicle that they built is down there. There's something innate that wakes up in people. I've seen it in their eyes. As soon as they have eyes underwater, they feel responsible for that place, and then they have personal access to it, which makes it so much more meaningful. Every time someone goes through my program, they come to me wanting more. They're excited, they're pumped up, they're ready for activity, they want an advancement. So they come to me, and they get... and I have no idea what I'm doing.
Topside submarine. Potentially lost, taking a shot in the dark. This is my best estimate.
I'd like to grow into a professional leader. An exploration role model for sure, but also a businesswoman using the power of scale to vastly increase the network of ocean enthusiasts, ocean advocates, increase the network of submarine pilots if I can. Thank you very much for your consideration. I hope you've had fun. And also, thank you to Amy, who's my film buddy.
I can't wait for the next 5 to 10 years when these girls become my colleagues and my future employees.
Everybody say submarine!